What's good YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Man just left the office. I don't know if you guys can see me because it's quite dark, man. So today I'm going to the fair. Bro, I've been to the fair probably like eight or nine years, bro. But there was a point in my life where I used to do performing arts, like acting and stuff. So it is nice to go and watch a play or something. Actually, one of my friends from drama school invited me, so she's performing, so I'm just gonna go watch, offer support. I might be late Kid Grace today, done Ace, but fingers crossed, hopefully I do. And then yeah, but first thing first, I am super hungry, I'm not gonna lie. I'll try and see if I can show what I get to eat. If not, here's what it is, and I'll see you guys. Okay, so I ended up getting some tortilla. It's got tomato rice, chicken, black beans, beef and sweet corn. Let's see. Delicious.
Of all the fucking.
Oh no. Oh god no, because I also have so much sex. Lots of sex.
Good for you.
On beds though.
Oh, a traditionalist.
No, I mean people pretend that's like hot and exciting to have sex on stuff like desks.
Desks.
Yeah, but the best sex I've ever had is on beds. Good old fashioned mattress covered beds. I'm so sorry.
Thing, except one of us has to play by the rules.
I'm sorry, and you're here too.
To join forces. Put our heads together on the callus case.
Oh no, that's okay. I've got it covered, thanks.
You sure?
Yep.
Okay.
Honestly, you seem a little young.
Oh hey, you too. But I'm very good with missing persons. So good, in fact, that Mrs. Callus of Callus Yogurt. Have you ever tried that yogurt?
Good YouTube. I wasn't planning on vlogging today, but the weather looks amazing, I just can't help it. So just gonna bring out the camera, enjoy myself. Oh yeah, I'm going to watch Black Panther, see what it's about. I can't remember when the first one came out, but rest in peace to that guy, man. Rest in peace. But yeah, I'm gonna go see Wakanda Forever, and I might share my thoughts, I don't know yet. But I haven't got any expectations. I'm seeing a lot of bad reviews. Well, not bad reviews, but a lot of people are disappointed. But honestly, that has nothing to do with me, boy. So I'm gonna watch it, enjoy it for myself. Then I can say what I think of it. Not gonna lie, I do need some new fragrances. What is this one, bro? That is this. Doesn't smell the best. Oh, David Beckham got his old thing. Smells alright. Alright. Bro, bare perfumes and colognes, bro. What's this one? Saint of Kings. Doesn't smell too bad, actually. Well, it smells generic, though. What about this one? It smells exactly the same. Bro, they got like fucking American batting. Who's trying to get smoked, man? Who's trying to get smoked? Hey, hit me up if you're trying to get smoked, man. They got baseball bat in there as well. That's kind of hard, man. I just got to smoke, I'm gonna lie. Yo, I can't lie. These are my favorite bars at the moment. They haven't got any protein in there, but they do taste really, really nice. Gonna go watch the film in a bit, so I need something to snack on, man. Something that's not gonna cause damage. I'm not on a diet right now, so I can eat whatever I want or feel like eating right now. What's this one? Brownie. Do I feel like having a brownie? Bro. Let's see. Okay, so I decided to go with the Snickers protein. And the Mars protein. Probably gonna have like two or three at the cinema, and then I'm gonna have the rest when I get home or for another time. Can't really have too much because it's too sweet, man. Probably need to get a drink as well.
As I was saying, there was no aerial surveillance footage of him.
Okay, so just a quick update. So, yeah, I watched Black Panther. I enjoyed it. But I wasn't expecting it to be like bare emotional. Like, obviously, they're honouring Chad. Is it Boseman or Boswick? Yeah, they're honouring him. Ha! They're honouring him, innit? So, I get it. And, like, obviously, this also gives the other cast members to, like, get, like, sick roles and, you know, show their abilities and talent and stuff. But, yeah, it was very, I won't say political. It was very emotional. They were pulling on a lot of heartstrings. Do you know what I mean? But the fighting wasn't, like, something crazy, but I'm trying not to spoil it because some people haven't seen it, but it was good. It wasn't amazing. It was good, but it was more like the storytelling. Like, that's more of it. But now there's so much room for continuity and endless possibility. There you go. That's the thing with these Marvel films, yeah. Like, one film, they can just change the whole storyline if they wanted to. Like, and how do I say this without spoiling it? But yeah, there's going to be many, many Black Panther movies. So if you're a fan, this is a good time to be alive. Okay, so after I watched the movie, I went back and I got myself... Ta-da! I got myself 1 million lucky. Oh, this thing smells nice. It smells like sweet cinnamon, lemon, masculine-y. Is that masculine? It's very sweet though. This will definitely get the girl them. Yeah, it's super, super sweet. Yeah, see, I don't like it too sweet. And then I don't like it like too masculine because it just doesn't smell like. So you want to be... You want the smell, the fragrance to be like in the middle, you know? You want it to be, to have a masculine smell and a sweet smell, you know what I'm saying? It's called tender aggression. Boom! And this offers that. So, this is a secret. If you want to help yourself, if you don't, that's on you, fam. But this is next level, yeah? Cologne, dress sense, everything is next level. Do you get me? But I need to go do my food shopping because... spending a lot of money on restaurants and eating out, so I just need to wheel it back a little bit, you get me? So yeah, it's gonna be a good day. See you.
Okay, so I've just meal prepped some of my meals. Got lean beef and rice, then I got a little bit of jollof rice in there, and this has jollof rice in there, but this should be calm. This should last me 3 days, and then I'll probably make like chicken thigh and probably potatoes or rice, but yeah. So you know what time it is, man. You already
know. I just got in from a night out. It's like 3 a.m. right now and my ears are ringing. That music was loud. I'm never gonna cap. Oh yeah, I went to a wedding a few months ago and I forgot to upload it, so I am going to insert the clip somewhere here.
Thank you.
Like, I haven't been posting as much, but I've been busy with other stuff. And I just wanted to just check in, keep you guys updated. Because, And what was I going to say, man? I'm not really focused, man. I was going to say, so I went to watch that play. And I met an old friend of mine. It's been like five years since I've seen her. And just wanted to say, like, whatever you're doing, like, you just gotta just keep doing it. Like, all you need in this life is just one opportunity, man. Literally one opportunity. And I used to say this to my boy, yeah, like, when it comes to like being successful or whatever, yeah, like, life is not always linear. Like, you don't finish college, go into uni, get a job, work your way up the corporate ladder. Like, people think like life is linear and it goes up and up. Like, it's a roller coaster. Like, it goes like this, like that, like this, like that. Sometimes, yeah, like, people just stay stagnant. They're like the same job for like 5-10 years, like, and they don't upgrade, they don't improve their jobs, like, they don't get new skills. Like, bro, like, this life is crazy. Like, all you need is one opportunity. Like, all it takes is the right person to listen to your music. All it takes is the right person to listen to your monologue. All it takes is the right person to watch your YouTube video. All you need in this life is just one opportunity, man. I don't care what you do. It could be like shooting music videos. It could be being a bodybuilder. It could be being an actor. It could be being a YouTuber. It could be being a Twitch streamer. All you need is one opportunity to change your life. Like, it's crazy, man. And like, the thing with the internet nowadays is like, bro, like, you can connect with people with all over the world. Like, bro, you need to get out of your mind. Like, bro, the internet is bigger than you. Like, you know what I'm saying? And I feel like if I'm not posting on the internet, I feel like I'm just kind of like taking things for granted. Hence why I started the YouTube channel. It's like, bro, like, I have all the resources in the world. You have all the resources in the world to actually to make something of yourself, like, and you're not taking advantage of it. Like, bro, the internet has not been around for that long. It's barely been 50 or 60 years. Like, things may seem saturated, bro, but this shit is still relatively new. Like, I'm not saying that it's for everyone, but at least, like, you can help someone in a way. If knowledge is power. If you know something, it could be financially, it could be physically, it could be like, bro, it could be like haircuts, it could be like how to print out clothes. Like, you can actually help people. Like, it could be how to produce a song. Like, bro, I know so many producers, I know so many people that do music. Like, bro, you gotta put your stuff out there on the internet, bro. Like, you need to come out here. Like, no one's really judging you like that. Like, you have all this talent just buried away and you're not sharing it with people, you're not putting yourself out there. That's just what I think, innit? Like, bro, if you have like a personal training business or whatever, like, bro, you have to get that business online. You have to do online coaching. You have to make content online, because that's just the way forward now. Like, you gotta maximize every opportunity. You know what I'm saying? I don't know where this conversation came from, but I've just been speaking to loads of people. But you gotta take advantage of all the resources available to you, man. Bro, this life is crazy. You need just one opportunity to just change your whole life, man. It's crazy. But yeah, this vlog is a bit sporadic, but this is what I can do at the moment. So I do apologize if it's just not making sense and it's just random. But I'm trying my best. And if you made it this far, I just want to say thank you. I don't even know what I'm talking about right now. Yeah, if you made it this far, appreciate it. Drop a like. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And I'm out. Peace.